races to go, and this first one is through the heart of America's capital. They call it the District of Columbia because it's not a part of the 50 states, of course. But that doesn't mean it's neutral. And these drivers today won't be in neutral either. It's Top Gear thereafter, so let's see them rip through Washington. It's been pretty smooth racing along the National Mall so far, but they're turning now into the Administrative District, where they'll have to start contending with some much sharper turns. Let's see how they handle that. Reaching the end of that first series of 90-degree turns, making their way back onto the National Mall. Wow! And that's a wrap for Washington. Great day, great racing, and even greater things still to come. Next up, we'll be racing through the loop and the north side of Chicago. Welcome to Lower Manhattan, folks, the beating heart of the most recognizable city on Earth. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. This area is usually jam-packed with traffic and pedestrians, but today, the streets are clear for an all-out speed contest past one of the most vertical cities in the world. Hope you're ready, because it's race time! Drivers should be getting a nice view of the Williamsburg Bridge in the distance, crossing from the Lower East Side over into Brooklyn. It was once the longest suspension bridge in the world. Not anymore, but still an important thoroughfare. recognize the giant billboards coming up as Times Square. I've been here myself for multiple New Year's Eve celebrations, and there is truly nowhere else like it. What an amazing start to the U.S. Speed Tour, huh? Incredible racing today. And hang around, because there's a whole lot more of it still to come.